Amen. Your labor, your struggle to get to work, your struggle to make sure gas in the car, your struggle to make sure they got coffee, your struggle to make sure food is in the refrigerator. Your labor is not in vain. Are y'all with me? Come on, amen. God has a reward for you. And I'm not talking about the one you get when you go to glory. The woman didn't have to die to get her reward. She didn't have to die to get her miracle. Amen. All she had to do was say yes to the command of God.